Such a shame you'll be a corpse by then. Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear. Impressive! For a walking dead man. It's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable, but try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane. Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Grant. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
Drop the weapon. Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the fire.
Right away, sir. And there, it is there.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people! That's what you get with your fucking chaos!
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You only prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic. All right. Kill him.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch.
Crane! What are you swine waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
Thank you.
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it. He said he gave his research to Jade before Arise grabbed him, so there might still be a shred of hope for a cure.